Hey guys, this is Abrar from AX Autos. I'm going to be showing you this 2016 BMW M4. It does have the executive package and the lighting package, which means full LEDs and carbon fiber roof. You got your M Sport wheels all around. So this is Austin Yellow. Austin Yellow is what the BMW calls it. It also looks like gold, basically. And it's a very, very vibrant color. It stands out a lot. It's a little dark where I'm showing you the video, but you can see through the pictures that the car is very clean. Only has 4,000 miles. Actually had about 3,000 miles when I got it. I've been driving it for a little bit. It's just such a fun car. I've been enjoying it, but now it's time to sell it. Had my fun. Now I need to get my money. No, I'm just kidding. But yeah, I really had a good time with this car. Very, very fun car, very, very good on handling, very nice, really quick. That's why you get an M Sport or even better M4, and it's a very light car. So there you go. I hit the unlock with the key and you see the LED lights come on. Not all the BMW M4s come with the LED lights, only very few of them do. This is the executive package, which means it has the side view cameras, it has the blind spot, it has lane assist, it has the display on the top. So let's go ahead and pop open the door, and here's the interior of the car. It's a little dark inside, but I'm gonna try to point out as much as I can about this car, any defects. So the interior honestly looks in phenomenal condition. With only 4,000 miles, it's basically a brand new car. I don't see any rips, I don't see any tears, no wear and tear on the seats at all either. So for me to describe the interior, it's in phenomenal condition, phenomenal. Exterior, same thing. I don't see any defects all around, walk all around the car. Keep on going around. This rim is pretty good. It does have a small curb rash mark right here. So that's about it on this one. Keep on walking around. This one is very clean. This wheel is very clean. Bumper has a little bit of bug marks, a little bit right here, but otherwise it's clean. A little more bug marks right here, and the hood is clean. You can't complain about that. This one has a little curb rash right here and a little bit right here, and besides that, I don't see anything wrong with this car. No deep scratches, no scratches that I can say are in this car. And it has a 3M clear protection for this right here, and that's the exterior of the car. And your carbon fiber roof makes it very, very light. This car is very quick and very light. M4 badges all around the car to show that this is an M4, and your seat lights up to show it's M. Your steering wheel is stitched, so you got blue and red complementing this awesome redesigned steering wheel. And then you got your shifter right here, the M Sport shifter. And let's go ahead and start it up. I am running a little low on fuel, but we are good. 37 miles left in the tank, so I will be good.